Hey, respect. I technically nearly as well.
You don't know fear until you've read the phrase lubricate the applicator before insertion.
Grind you to dust.
What the fuck?
I'm busy.
I win.
Are you joking? What the hell? Man, I fucking hate deep. I fucking hate it.
Hey, be careful.
Oh, damn. I'm fucking...
Hackers flagging terrorists for the FBI? It seems that's the Bureau's plan. With cyber attacks on the rise and the CTOS integrated into every aspect of how our city functions, the FBI has taken extreme measures to protect that technology. A congressional report reveals that the FBI is pushing for expanded powers to pressure hacker groups for specific techniques. The FBI also wants to be able to identify and flag hackers and hacker groups even if there is no evidence they've committed any crime. Freedom of Information advocates say this is an unprecedented request that threatens civil liberties.
It'd be dirty.
Great. It's so easy to get now, you know? It's the golden age.
It's the test cuts. They move that shit like crazy.
The test cuts?
Everyone take cover!
What's happening?
Try opening your eyes.
That sucks.
I met Hunter's parents after a month. They spent the whole dinner talking about the wild.
What the? You know what? Whatever.
Hey!
Is that again?
Take it easy!
I didn't see you there.
Madre.
Oh my gosh, that's blowing those big clouds out of their dumb faces. I don't care if it's healthier than cigarettes. Everybody's walking around sucking robot dicks.
I don't know. I keep playing. I can't put it down for more than a couple.
Nice phone.
Hand it over.
What the hell?
Hand
no.
It.
No.
Over.
Leave me alone.
Shit.
What the hell?
What the hell is going on?
Where you at, Slowpoke?
Right here, waiting for your ass, Slowpoke.
At least I didn't climb up the wrong building.
Oh.
Fucking shit!
Thanks for the hand. Got in with a group of street artists a while back. Showed me how to see the city in a new way. Move through it in a new way. Didn't last long, though. They were more concerned with selling t-shirts than making statements. Think you can handle it?
Yeah, sure. Piece of cake. But, good job, you know.
Yeah, I know. I'll send you some hotspots to get you started. Make me proud.
Blah, 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 blah.
find somewhere else.
I don't know about this.
Hear that? God Almighty. I'm out of here.
Retro, Primate's up to something. One of their goons is on a crime spree. Lenny's online claiming it's our guy.
She can't throw dirt at us like that.
You could try stopping the spree, earn us some brownie points.
Suspect has left the vehicle we're pursuing.
This.
want you here.
Some big hotshot princess lording over the rest of us.
Well, they never fit, and they tell you to write your measurements in, and it never works. I know it's stupid. Why would I do that? I've got a pair of pants on the internet, and they were perfect. But, you know, I don't know. You never know. You just have to try it.
No, I don't think so. Yeah?
Let's... Everybody! Alert! We have an intruder!
Someone call an ambulance!
Start looking.
About personality.
Who the fuck sent this crap to me? That's how this goes down.
Get what I...
This is totally ridiculous. Keep it interesting. What? Don't waste the internet's time.
I got time for one shot.
Oh my god, fucking asshole! Ruining the city.
Noodle is the only Fortune 500 company to be carbon neutral in its operations.
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
Hi, you need to get here quick. There's a killer running around.
It's like a parade of idiots.
Police are on their way. Please remain calm.
Josh, the fuck is happening?
Primates using you to steal DedSec data.
Over my dead body?
I hope not. Find whoever's hacking you before the transfer completes. See if anyone stands out.
What's your emergency?
Thank you.
I'm getting out of here! Oh my God!
I told
him.
Son
of a... What is this?
Go ahead and cry.
Be careful!
I see you haven't tamed your shrew.
I'm done with you.
Check this out. The wrinkles, they look a little...
No.
Back to Florence in the 15th century.
I need to cool off.
That kind of
never seen anything like this.
Okay, they're doing their job. I don't want to hear about some rotten apple.
Yeah, totally. Totally.
Done before. We got movies about racing, we got movies about tennis, we got movies about goddamn tightrope. What's next? We're gonna start crossing genres, hmm? We have a movie about tightrope and
flying. What the hell is going on? What is that?
Back in.
stuff.
Kidding me?
Who's doing this?
Woo.
Thank you.
now?
I ain't right.
See, walking's in full effect. This must be how all those bootleggers felt during the
prohibition.
Not my scene.
A soundtrack for the evening. Print out the character sheets.
Right, but can I just
symptoms and signs. Oh, hi.